What's up, everybody? Let me show you what's going on. Okay, so look. This is a blueberry. Strawberries. More blueberries. So right here we got a blackberry. This one. We got a blueberry. Okay, let's see. This one is the misty, let's see, the misty southern high bush. My daughter got this one for free from my partner Hector. That's where I get my stuff from. He gave it to her for free. She gave him she did two braids in his hair, and that's how that came about. You know, my daughter is into braiding. All she be wanting to do is hair. But look, this is an O'Neill blueberry. And this is the Triple Crown blackberry. He gave me this one for free. And I've been wanting to get this one back because I had it before, but I killed it. So now I got it back. There we go. But yeah, so. And here's the other blueberry that is a sunshine blue. So these are all for our area. I just need to, you know, pot them up. Over here, as you can see, I got the soil acidifier. So that way I could, you know, have them in the right pH, basically. But yeah. Just want to update y'all on these blueberries, that one blackberry, and these bare roots. So this bare root right here is my Snow Queen nectarine. And yeah, the root system was great. I wish I could have showed y'all, but I had to hurry up and plant them. But yeah. You see my purple cups back there. I just spoke up on those. I was working at doing this job. We was planting flowers, and I just kept all of those with these trays, them black trays. So I just wash them out, start my seeds, why not? But yeah, anyway, back to my bare roots. This one right here is the Snow Queen nectarine. And then I'm gonna take y'all down and see the rest of. Here goes another one, actually. Looking great. You see the trunk. And this one is my donut peach. And it is looking great, as you can see. And yeah, this is kind of what I've been up to, just preparing the garden for the season. You know, getting new plants, taking care of my business. Down here is where I've already started cleaning up, getting ready for the growing season. So I've already irrigated over here. You can see back there where I raked, right there where the playhouse is stops at, is where I'm, where, you know, where my yard stops. All of that ain't mine back there, but yeah. Anyway, let me show you this bare root. Boom. This is, I got three of them. So the donut peach, the Snow Queen nectarine, and then this is the Florida Prince. And as you can see, it's another beautiful tree. My boy Hector hooked me up. Excuse my pots and stuff in the back. But yeah, this tree is pretty tall. I'm actually thinking about pruning them. I probably am gonna prune them before they wake up. But yeah, that's my three bare roots, my blueberries and my blackberry. Take care for now. I got some more videos coming soon. Until next time. Oh, look at this, mustard greens. Damn, what's up, Dan? What up? What I'm supposed to do with all these mustard greens? You know what I'm saying? Hit me with a recipe or something. You already know Dan, Permaculture Food Forest, my brother. But yeah, these oranges, I'm about to already, I had one fall off when I came out, so I'm about to harvest these. Because pretty much they're there. I was trying to let them get all the way orange, but like this one, it broke on the branch, so I don't think it's getting enough. Like it's almost there, but it should be good enough. But yeah, anyway, OT, peace.